That was actually good.
Stay on your target. Raiden, you'll need to choose between light and heavy strikes to match the situation. Raiden, the limo is in trouble. Get back there, ASAP. I'll add the limo to your solid down. What? They have a metal gear? Gear? Raiden, take out that UMG and get at me. Use blade mode to damage its armor.
Where are you going? Stay on your targets.
Raiden, the limo is in trouble. Get back there, ASAP. I'll add the limo to your solid down radar. What? They have a metal gear? Gear? Take out that UMG and get at me. Use blade mode to damage the attack.
Oh, that was the best. That's perfect. Alright, even if I'm really good, I can't top that.
To move over obstacles automatically. Do not let him out of your sight. You must catch him.
He's headed for the front of the train. After him. Raiden, an unidentified field thrower is headed your way. Keep an eye out for it.
Raiden, you landed safely, da? First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Soliton radar. Contact us on Codec if you have questions. Raiden, this is Boris. Give me your status.
Looks
good, as I'd also...
So I...
Step two.
Of electronic lock on the gate.
Most, well, you know, most used.
I should have guessed you would choose this one.
Ah!
We intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton's radar. You can engage. Right. The cliff is just ahead at the end beyond.
So,
no, it is
problem.
Don't.
Sensors in the area. Part of factory security, no doubt, but the enemy.
Dolphayev and his team must be in here. Find him.
Raiden, wait. There are active IR sensors in the area. Part of factory security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it.
It's right. I'm in the sewer system.
All right. Let's get started.
Your mission.
According to
hell, we need.
So on.
Yep.
Fine. No. Do we like?
It's pop first.
Oh, black.
Maybe just.
I will scout ahead. You will provide backup.
Sir, yes, sir.
Commence operation. Unidentified UGs are patrolling the sewers. Exercise caution.
Oh.
yourself if necessary. Right. There is a void in these sewers.
I make sure you'd if
a girl.
Heavy UG activity ahead. It is possible they are conducting test operations while the lab is closed.
They're not going to make it easy to get into that lab. Is there some way you could sneak past?
All right.
Those were
Duh.
George.
Yeah, perhaps.
She,
wait, you said.
Yeah, we've had the other.
True.
I bet.
Splendid! It is all ours. Now, use it to locate a data input terminal.
Guys are pretty jumpy now. Any funny business, and they might just open fire.
Try latching onto Cyborg's heads from behind. Then, an electric shock should knock them unconscious. That terminal is most likely designed to download mission data and such into the UGs. Let's try using it to access the lab server. Try in one.
Catch it. You see that, Captain? There must
have a fun.
Right. No, you think
I don't know.
Thanks.
This bastard is blocking the way. Push that thing back.
World D, not to mark headline.
This won't even.
So you heard we need
no column. Mark.
I didn't. Well,
jeez.
What is
that? It can do come
so
I could do it better.
Right.
Hello, mysterious person in the chat.
Ryder, what's your status?
They took your look, company.
Ryder,
boy, they'll be we can you sign do I can
see you
just look you
and your
their rose.
You do they
yeah.
Well, no.
Well,
I don't
specify.
Respect the invisibility.
I am review. I have vision.
You share.
Even so, I'm sad. So,
a prepare.
Sorry.
Thank you.
this much. Yeah.
There's a maintenance shaft up ahead. Use it to return to the surface. Right. It would appear you're...
Jetstream Sam.
I heard you chopped the land director in half. Old habit to die hard, eh, Jack? But now here you are. The child soldier. But you're a man on a mission, aren't you? Gonna fix everything. Just you and your new sword there. Solve everything with violence. Is that it?
black and white now, is it? Is your cause just? Or is that just what you tell yourself? Fuck you! Yes, you aren't the only one to grow up on the killing fields. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in my psyche. That this world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. It's controlled by something greedy. Memes. The DNA of the soul. They are the culture. They are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, they've learned to hate. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair. All memes are that.
How about full of shit? Is that a meme?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives. A means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. It spared you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it.
Docker, welcome back. I shouldn't be trying for the quick kill, but I kind of want to just practice it. I'm really bad at this. I forget what to do half the time. Like that. Supposed to be charged hit. Block whatever he does. Uncharged hit. Charged hit. Miss the first arc. And then a single slash. Okay. So far so good. Then he does this, and there's nothing I can do. Then stun him, knock his head off. Charge up an attack, wait for him to reform, hit him, dodge, flash, normal attack, oh, and then, oh no, do that! Oh, I messed it up. I keep forgetting to slide into him, that's what I always forget. Okay, so slash, block, uncharged hit. I just keep forgetting what to do, because I'm bad. Okay, Flash. Okay, uncharge, charge. That's the first one. And okay. First base. Yeah, this time I'm just gonna roll with whatever he gives me. Hit, uncharge, and then we, I always forget to do that. Okay, whatever.
Welcome to my utopia of death. Magnetic force, Dad.
Then hit him, unless you're bad. Really? Okay, now I can't live with that. True, but I guess cyborgs don't feel pain or something. I don't know. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's beautiful. This is how it's supposed to go. Ish. He's not supposed to do that, but whatever. Yo. It's a quick kill, but it's very hard to do correctly, and if you do it wrong, he's very slow. So it's sort of... you have to be good, which I'm not. I'm really not good at this yet. So... oh well. You're actually gonna get to see the end of the game, though, this time, which I didn't know yesterday, so...
yeah.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Got to turn on Ripper mode.
You from the top floor. Time to make your way up there. The elevators appear to be disabled, which we should have expected, I suppose.
I will access the control unit. Perhaps you can hack an elevator and make it operational.
Ooh, splendid idea! By all means, yes! Hmm? It seems the guards are storming the building. Titan, get back to the entrance. Buy me some time to get this elevator operational.
And now we wait. Oh, Dragon Fruit, thank you for following. I didn't even notice that. Thank you.
I'll still kick your ass.
These people are essentially the Black Knight from Monty Python, I'm pretty sure.
The electrical panels are most likely hidden in the walls. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat source.
Good one. One down, two to go. Ah, a bomb! No choice now.
Excellent. Just one more. Yes, that should take care of security. Now, head back to the gate.
And that's the shorter elevator, Eli.
Look,
have to fight every enemy you encounter, right? Try and keep moving. Nice for them to blow open the door for me, yeah? Idiots. In the area. Perhaps they could be put to use. Keep climbing like that. It will be much easier for you.
That was bad.
Keep climbing like that. It'll be much easier for you.
You know, the guide says to jump as much as you can through this, but I think it's faster just to run. Oh, I'm gonna die.
What? Raiden? No. No!
There wasn't keep much I could do
like
about that.
It'll be much easier for you.
Maybe that's why they suggest jumping.
Right away, it's up now, yeah? Almost there. I have you shoot a jet apparent.
Oh, there's something I
noted. I found I have
great
element now.
There we go, that's how you're supposed to do that.
My apologies, Raiden. I seem to have fallen behind.
No,
what if it were more I've from the use you can after how
well
right.
You mean we get to go on another elevator? Woohoo. Eli's just losing his mind in the chat over how many elevators we get to go through in this game. No, I know what you mean. It can be pretty fun.
Look up, Raiden! Another freight platform! Look out! Incoming! elevator cannot take much more of this. Jump to that adjacent platform. The platform is losing speed. Scheiße! The tripod is disappearing. They are deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevator. Your path to the server room leads right through them.
The server rooms ahead?
Yes.
Yeah, I get that. It's definitely a relaxing sort of moment. Alright, hopefully these two don't stop me for too long. Yes, yes, I want to get Bill on stream. That would be so much fun. The world has to know about Bill.
Effective program. Just look how you turned out.
Of course. Oh, for sure.
Running it in the real world just got a bit too complicated. Doing it virtually, though, no fuss, no muss. Straight to the brain. It's like a dream. Well, maybe dream is the wrong word. They do kill some POWs, some civilians. They enjoy it, though. We give their pleasure centers a nice big jolt every time. Plus, they get a shiny new body as a graduation present.
Bryden, get Sundowner. Do not lose him this time.
Alright, Sundowner is such a joke. This is such an easy fight, and I love it.
Thank you.
He's done. I like that idea. We should.
What happened? Who?
Right.
Yeah. Hey,
hurry.
Right.
Then we have.
Yep, it is.
Hold up. It's not an option. Mark 17.
That's
right.
That was quite the fall, Raiden. I'm glad to see that you are all right. It's time you got out of Denver.
Get up. Yeah. Guess I'll
love it. If
I know.
Oh, that would have been a fantastic name.
Raiden, hurry. It may be an RLV, but it still needs time to accelerate and decelerate for first cosmic velocity. Could require more than 30 minutes to get to Pakistan.
Located a route with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your on radar.
Raiden, I will join you in Pakistan. I will find a way to exit the helicopter. Proceed out of the city. I will contact you.
Wow, I've never seen that bug before. That was actually useful. I split 8, but well. There we go. He's dead. The box was just so that some enemies wouldn't notice me and I can skip the fights. And I love that they kept that in from the other Metal Gears. Alright, so this level has a lot of glitches that we use to skip through the entire level, so... Get the pole arm out, and we're good. Like, I'm literally just gonna higher level. If I remember how to do it. There we go.